Okay, Joey, we're gonna put them in the air.
Where else could be doing this? Could be on the flight line with us.
Yeah. Very generous helping us out again from the Best in the West and the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Were you not looking? Were you like...
Fix them just like we build them, 10 minutes at a time.
Another one of our international guests joining us at Best in the West this year, and we're glad you're here with us. Royal Air Force Air Show team with the V-80 Hawk. Scott pulling up full military power, but the runway's clear, releasing the brakes, and watch the thrust that this big aircraft has. Here we go.
In the West, 2012. It's Paulie.
Still got the collar on it. Inbound, please return to.
Things we promised you, and we're going to do it. We're going to deliver here. Trust in the rest. I would like to see three of these big A-10 Thunderbolts up at one time.
Well,
we are going to do. We're going to deliver the gift.
Thank you. Best in the West, 2012.
Hey guys, it's Sunday morning. It's about noon time now, and you can see things have been wrapping down and people have gone home. We still have a few pals left over that are still enjoying the day. 2012 Best in the West was a great success. We had 110 pilots this year, and couldn't be more happy for that. It was the most pilots we've ever had. And the event could not have happened without the great sponsors that we've had that participated and showed up and gave their support to us. I want to say thank you very much to you all and to all the pilots who traveled afar, and look forward to seeing you all for 2013 here at Button Willow. And again, thank you so much for coming.